Here are yesterday's headlines. A new trailer for Mortal Kombat 11 Aftermath shows off an array of friendships, the game's finishing moves that are a bit more family-friendly, as well as an appearance by fan-favourite Melina. Half-Life Alyx is now officially supported by Steam Workshop, and Valve has also released a new set of modding tools. It was reported a couple of weeks ago that Assassin's Creed Valhalla will be a smaller game than its predecessor. However, in a new interview, Ubisoft has said that in terms of range, it's probably a bit larger than Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Vicarious Visions, the studio behind the upcoming Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, has said that they are not planning on having monetization at launch. The latest patch notes for Rainbow Six Siege have detailed the changes made to the game, including the addition of the proximity alarm, a secondary gadget, as well as some notable buffs to Oryx. Mojang, the creator of Minecraft, has just announced that it's rebranding itself as Mojang Studios. A new trailer has been released for Maneater, the shark-based RPG from Tripwire Interactive. Wasteland 3 fans will be excited to know that a developer diary video has been released for the game, showing off character creation and combat. That's all of the big headlines from yesterday, the 18th of May, and if you want any further details on any of these stories, or to find out what else is happening in the world of PC gaming, don't forget to check out our website at pcinvasion.com.